guys, as you guys can see, finally I hit the hike. Trail is called Pier de Kop. Apparently it's supposed to be snow. Hopefully we do find snow. So estimated time that we're gonna be back is probably gonna be around about 4. It's only I think 9 at the moment. So yeah, we're excited exploring new route. So let's go. The hike is about 7 hours. Only started now. A lot of climbing to already. Top of the mountain we started. But yeah, as we can see the cars. But yeah, we're going even higher. As you can see already. Excited with the team. Have some breakfast, get some energy into us. So guys, we finally packing up. We're gonna be heading to
Pier de Kop.
Search and rescue over here in case anything happens. So yeah, we have a few hours left to still hike. How many hours?
So about three to four hours.
3 to 4 hours left. We're excited to go up. We're at the viewpoint. Yeah, we had a whole argument about this, but yeah, definitely worth it. Here's Ruben, guys. Hey, what? Get your feedback. What's your thoughts on the hike so far?
It's a lovely hike so far.
Here we go.
It's a bit windy. But
yeah, hopefully they can actually hear you on the thing because of the wind. Ruben is what we consider a valley boy. That's people who aren't allowed. That's people who aren't allowed this high. Guys, I won't lie, this is an extreme hike. Please hit the like button and subscribe and share to people who's doing who would like to do this hike. Apparently it was supposed to be snow today, but it was sunny. There's no snow at all at the moment. We're still going very high. Apparently Pier de Kop is probably like still another hour away from here. I think it's actually over here. It's just there. So yeah. We move, we move. separate paths. What, your legs are?
My legs are fucked.
Literally, probably have to bleep that out because there's children on this app. Anyway, but yeah, I feel the same.
Oh, I apologize.
My legs. I'm feeling it in my back. Guys, this is extreme, Mike. In your, what's, yeah. In your little. Extreme. Like, extreme, if I put, I have to put extreme, if I have to put a listing here, I'd say it's about here. Oh, there's already snow on here. So guys, we found a bit of ice or snow. We're all excited. We're taking pictures, as you can see. As you can see over there. So guys, we're all eating Lucky Star. So guys, yeah. Like you said, you can wash your hands in the snow. All that, we're on our way. We're just eating the last bits, getting our things together, then we're going down. If you're still liking the content, please hit that subscribe button and like button on the video.